So, so you got Reaper Marauder versus just one level 8 soldier. Corrupted Blade versus a regular sword. Sure, why not? Oh, and a portal is opened. Oh, here's the soldier. Who doesn't use words, just growls. Really? You can just make this dude have dialogue, you just have to have him growl as his dialogue. Growl! Okay, what are you, a cat? Ooh. Let's see if I still remember to use Nightmare's weapon. I should, since it's basically a giant sword. Yep, I do. Whee! Poke, poke. Poke, poke. Oh. Ooh, I do an unblockable. Fine, you wanna fight? Let's fight! Catch! He blocked it. That's good for you. He's dead still. And they're just saying the foe's dead and so on. Yay, more levels. If only Nightmare's weapon upgrade or not leveled up that fast. I forget who's this? I think I've played. Oh, it's him. Oh, yeah, it's the mercenary group that this guy belongs to. What was the name again? Oh yeah, it's even a G. Not Geralt, but he's in here because again, crossover.
Your existence is in danger.
I bet I'll pass. Yeah. she wants to help us. Which one did I pick last time I played? I think I picked the second option. Dot dot. Hey, what is going on? Did they leave? Did they die? Did they join? I think they joined because I don't see them leave. Oh, we're in chapter 2 already. Yay, chapter 2! And I gotta fight 3 bandits. Why not? Skip. I'm gonna take a guess and say both options result in a fight, or are we just gonna, you know? Then I remember. Oh wait, so we have a success fighting game. Yay! Yep. Defeat all your opponents. Yay! Oh, that damage. Dead. Alrighty, next bandit with a hammer. Jeez, I just killed that guy with a grab. Okay. There I was hoping I'd be able to not kill that guy with the grab. But instead, ow. Dude. And it's unblockable. Was it? Just kill the bandits once and then now they're back to shooting. Yay! Wow. Why do I have to spend it again? Hmm. I'd have BT's weapon. I got a bunch of money, so why not? Tell me a level 4's BT weapon. BT weapon. Item! I don't think I'm gonna need item. Yeah, no, I am going to end this video on SoCal after the story mission over here. I'm gonna go with the top option. Yeah. And skipped. I kinda forgot that most of chapter 2 was nothing but talking. Yeah, more tugging. Oh, no battery. It's weird, considering I discharged it. Might as well just charge it again. Okay. Oh well, I don't mind. The video's pretty much already over. Well, gonna be over as soon as I find out what the heck the next objective is. Or is it just more reading? It's just more reading. I see the light. I see. You see it? What? Oh, this is. I see it too. Hey, more options. Can I just randomly pick one? Just get stuff, going to every dialogue option and picking the right one. More talking. And a bandit. Or, excuse me, a level 7, a quote unquote, assassin. Sure, why not? But that's gonna be for next. That's gonna be for tomorrow's episode. And my brain is thinking Assassin's Creed. No, I'm not playing Assassin's Creed. On SoCal 6, so. Next time on SoCal 6, I will be fighting this level 7 assassin over here. But for this video, though, I'm going to leave it there. So, see you guys next time I make a video on SoCal 6.